So the vision for CMU Online, and really the underlying goal motivating these programs, is to make CMU signature content available and accessible to learners who can't necessarily be full-time students or move to Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, our main campus. And so with that goal in mind, it became obvious that we want to leverage online learning to make these courses and to make the skill development available and accessible to working professionals, no matter where they are. Now, the second part of this issue is how to weave in innovation in teaching and learning into it. Well, it turns out Carnegie Mellon is well known. We have very deep strength in learning science and educational technology. In fact, my doctoral degree is in learning science, and I really emphasize that when we use technology for education, we're not just using technology for technology's sake, we're using it to make the learning more efficient and more effective. So really with CMU Online, we're trying to make that signature content available in an efficient and effective way for learners around the country. Signature content at CMU is the set of areas that Carnegie Mellon's really well known for. Our faculty are experts, world-renowned experts, in areas like artificial intelligence, data science, and many other areas that are technology-oriented. We know that these are cutting-edge areas that Carnegie Mellon faculty are researching and teaching, but they're not necessarily what working professionals had the opportunity to study when they were students, so we want to make that available to them. So one way we ensure the quality of our online programs remains high is, number one, these are taught by and designed by Carnegie Mellon faculty. These are the experts in their field designing the instruction, the activities, and all of the online materials for CMU Online learners. Another way we do it is by leveraging learning science and making sure that these online courses are not just video recordings, lectures for students to watch and passively listen to, but rather these are interactive, engaging learning experiences with plenty of practice and feedback so that it's really equivalent to the learning outcomes of our in-person courses. Our learners tend to be working professionals, which means they have busy lives. So the main challenge we want to support them through is making these online programs as flexible as possible while still making sure they're learning the skills and developing the competencies that they're seeking. So one way we do that is to design the courses with learning science baked in so that there is efficient practice just where students need it. Hands-on, real-world scenarios to make it really useful for them. There's so much exciting about online learning in the field in general. What makes it exciting here at Carnegie Mellon is that we are the birthplace of artificial intelligence, and we also are the birthplace of learning science as a field and learning design. We call it learning engineering as a field. So what that means is that we have been on the leading edge of these two areas, and I think both of those areas will be really important in online learning in the future. So we're already exploring ways to incorporate artificial intelligence and continue to incorporate learning design based on the research into our courses.